If you recently purchased an upgrade or add-on for your copy of ONYX, you will need to update your hardware key to get everything up and running. I'm Neal Parkin with ONYX Support, and in this video, we're going to cover when an update is required and how to update your hardware key. Upgrading to the latest version is the most common reason for a key update, but if you increase the number of active rips, active printers, purchase a new feature, or even need to remove an expire, a key update is required. Let's get started. Now that you have received an email with the link to your key update, go ahead and click the link to download the file. If you don't have access to email on the RIP computer, you can download it from another PC and bring the executable file over to the computer with the hardware key. Before running the update, make sure that all ONYX applications are closed and you're not using a remote client like Windows Remote Desktop. Double-click the executable file and it will self-extract. When I choose Run, it will run the extraction process and then will tell me that all items were successfully extracted. Then I click OK and the update process will begin. When completed, you'll be notified that the hardware key has been updated successfully. Click OK and the ONYX Key Viewer will open to give you the current status of your hardware key. If the key update is for Thrive, the ONYX Key Viewer will not open, but you will still be notified that the update was successful. Please note that if you're upgrading, you will still need to install the latest version of the software. The update you just applied gives the key permission to run the latest version and does not actually update the software. If for some reason the update does not work, please refer to the troubleshooting steps in the bottom portion of the email. If these steps don't work or the problem is not listed, please contact ONYX Support by phone or email with the contact information you see on the screen. You can also log a case online with your MyONYX account if you're a current ONYX Advantage Agreement holder. Thank you for watching this support video on updating your hardware key. For more information and additional training material, please visit onyxgfx.com.